Hello there viewers, welcome back to the channel. Weight loss is a process that doesn't always happen as quickly as you might like. While safe, healthy weight loss does take time, there are reasons you might not be losing weight that are worth considering as you gauge your progress. Today, we will show you some reasons you are not losing weight adequately. But before that, make sure you have subscribed to our channel and hit the bell icon below. Number 1. Not getting enough sleep. Lack of sleep can contribute to weight gain. Sleep deprivation can make you feel hungry, even when you're not. This can affect the secretion of cortisol, one of the hormones that regulate appetite. Lack of sleep can also cause you to skip exercise or simply move around less, burning fewer calories. Getting enough sleep is crucial if you are trying to lose weight. Not just because of how it affects you physically, but mentally as well. Sleep deprivation can make you feel cranky, confused, irritable, and even contribute to depression, affecting your activity level and food choices as well. Number 2. You're not doing cardio. Cardiovascular exercise, also known as cardio or aerobic exercise, is any type of exercise that increases your heart rate. It includes activities such as jogging, cycling, and swimming. It is one of the most effective ways to improve your health. It is also very effective at burning belly fat, the harmful visceral fat that builds up around your organs and causes disease. Number 3. Feeling stressed. Stress and weight gain, or lack of weight loss, go hand in hand. Constant stress can contribute to a number of health problems, including affecting your weight loss program. When we are stressed or unhappy, many of us reach for comfort foods that are high in sugar and fat. Like sleep deprivation, too much stress increases the production of cortisol. Not only does this increase appetite, but it can also cause extra abdominal fat storage. Feeling down, fatigued, or stressed can make a workout seem too daunting. Number 4. Eating too much. Awareness is incredibly important if you are trying to lose weight. Many people don't have a clue how much they are really eating. One of the most important factors in weight loss is how many calories you are eating versus how many calories you are burning, or the concept of calories in versus calories out. It may seem obvious, but unless you're tracking your calories each day, you may be eating more than you think. In fact, research has found that most of us underestimate how much we are eating, especially when we go out to eat. Number 5. You're not eating enough protein. Protein is an important nutrient for losing weight. Eating protein at 25 to 30% of calories can boost metabolism by 80 to 100 calories per day and make you automatically eat several hundred fewer calories per day. It can also drastically reduce craving and desire for snacking. If you eat breakfast, be sure to load up on protein. Those who eat a high protein breakfast are less hungry and have fewer craving throughout the day. Number 6. You're not lifting weights. One of the most important things you can do when losing weight is resistance training, such as lifting weights. This can help you maintain muscle mass, which is often burned along with body fat if you are not exercising. Lifting weights can also help prevent metabolic slowdown and ensure that your body stays toned and muscular. So here we end up for today. I hope you have enjoyed this video. If you have, feel free to hit like, share, and subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to hit the bell icon below. Thanks for watching the video.